Welcome back to my little friend, and today, instead of reacting to the video, I'm gonna talk about how this video gone all along the way. I haven't seen many of you guys reacting to it. I only have one person who asked me to react, which is my cousin. Well, anyway, Ariana Grande side to side. One thing that I don't get the lean that. Game boy walking trash shy. I'm talking to you. See you standing over there with your body. Feeling like I wanna rock with your body. Honestly, Ariana Grande in this video, she looks like way different than any other video she has done so far. This one, it looks damn sexual. Even though it's turned the lights in the back. Background. Yeah, I can see my brother, like, nah, actually, never mind. Many of the guys from YouTube said, like, oh my god, I need water to change, I just tripped myself. Yes, it happened. She in the booty. That's me. The winning movie. Okay, she did a dangerous woman in this song. It kind of reminds me like she been in love with someone and she wants to do something with that person. I don't even appreciate this thing on video. I'm more confused myself about the main thing about the song actually. Besides, I had to give an ash to myself. Okay, I'm fast-sneaking. Function. You see, there's a little thing on the wall. See, I'm dressed in the body. What is she doing? Like, what the hell is that? I love Nikki, I love Ariana Grande. I know they're divas, sometimes they might be nice for her this, but only for she did. But this music video is too much, honestly. That's the one thing I want you guys to notice what Nicki Minaj was doing right there. Like, nigga. Not trying to raise it here for later stuff. Nigga! What the hell is going on here? Oh, I can't handle myself anymore with Ariana Grande from Phantom Music. Why did she did that? Actually, she did that to a dangerous woman and the song sound more like a... Let me on it. Of course, it is! But, oh my god, I don't know what's wrong with me. It's going crazy! I love the song, Endangered Woman, and this song is just gonna go song. But instead of me watching this music video, I'm not gonna complain myself how sexual and horny people might get to this. Because this is the type of something you don't love in yourself. So yeah, that was what I was talking about. I know you guys might not seen this like many other people do reaction video, but for me, like just that I already watched it, but I want to show you guys my opinion on this in how crazy I am. And of course, I was like, what the heck? If I'm watching, I feel like I'm gonna die out of peace. I'm gonna go to hell. So yes, this is what it like to be having the fan thing then. And I also heard the new song that Lady Gaga just loaded down it. This wait. Should I hit the 23? Is she done on the 21st of Tuesday? The new video was up on Tuesday. And the song is so much popular. And I feel like the energy in me were going up and down. The Lady Gaga song. Like, come on, I'm a little monster here. Bam! No, not do that. Okay. Anyway, so yeah, guys. Many answers to myself. You guys might put a hate or love or thing, whatever you want. But I just want to thank you guys for watching this video and how you know I'm crazy about this thing that's going on around the whole music video and the whole world and the night date. Ariana Grande, I love you. 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 You're sweet Nicki Minaj. You're my queen the entire world, including Instagram, beside my K-pop star. So yeah. Just what the hell are you doing in this day? You're making me rain my donation. I feel like I just gotta make the song and go on the perfect day and be like, hey, you want this? Da da da. Yeah. No. You guys really definitely like lollipops, right? So yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure you leave it in the comment below, give it a thumbs up, or maybe you can give me a subscribe, little fan, my channel. And also, some of you guys were watching my videos for a lot of time, reacting to some Filipinos, Lady Queen, have for Empress, my girlfriend, and also have the video of CL. I saw her on late night with Chain, and I still got cheek. Kelly, dude. CL, you're my queen. Turn the K-pop is right there. So, that's all for today. See you guys in my next video. Peace.